Fast.
Slow metabolism sucks, bro.
I weigh like 140.
I have a really small one. So really?
I can eat a shitload and I don't gain any weight. Like, I've been at 150 pounds for a while.
I have a really slow metabolism as well. It's fucking horrible. You never lose anything.
Oh god, dude, you're scared.
Is slow metabolism meaning you gain more?
Yeah. Basically, yeah.
Yeah, it's harder to lose and you gain more.
Yeah, you gain easily. No, for low metabolism.
So you can change your metabolism. If you change your diet, like,
yeah,
you can change your metabolism.
But like, I have high metabolism.
But it's extremely hard, especially for people with slow metabolism.
If I don't eat, I lose a lot of weight, and it's like gross. It's like anorexic.
Like, it can get to the point.